So for those of you that are facing issues with your Google Pixel cell phone, where probably the phone goes low, down to maybe 0%, and then you connect your charger, after plugging it on charge, the phone comes on automatically and then goes off automatically. After going off automatically, it comes on automatically. That means you're caught up in some kind of a loop where the phone comes on and goes off, okay? If you are facing this issue, you've come to the right video. In this video, I'm going to give you a quick fix to this problem, okay? Remember, the Venture Kings is back with very quick solutions to your issues, and hopefully you're gonna get the best solution you have been looking for online, okay? Okay, so if you are having a similar problem, kindly note that your Google Pixel phone is not damaged, it's just that the phone has been programmed that way, okay? Now let me explain to you just a little. According to the way the Google Pixel phones are programmed, once a charger is detected, the phone automatically comes on, okay? If the phone is off. For instance, if you put the phone off and then you plug in the charger, you automatically come on without you even tapping on the power button. Now, what these guys failed to realize was that if the phone is at 0%, the system will need some time to charge before it can come on and then light up whatever application you have there or softwares you have in the phone, okay? Now, since the system has been designed in a way that if a charger is detected, it will come on automatically, the system doesn't give any time or any room for the phone to charge just a little, so much so that it can light up the application. And that is why if the phone is on or the phone comes on and then there is not enough charge to light up the applications or keep the phone on, it will automatically go off. Now, for the fact that your charger is still connected, the phone will automatically come on, okay? Once it automatically comes on, you'll be caught up in some kind of a loop where the phone will be going off and coming on and not even charging, just because the little charge it has, is used to come on, and then since the charge is not much that it can keep the phone on, the phone will go off. Now, for the fact that the charger is connected, the system will detect the charger and it will try to come on again, and all the time the phone will not charge, it will just be coming on and going off, okay? So if you understand what this problem is all about, you should already be, try to picture the kind of solution you can provide. Well, the best solution would be to keep the phone off, okay? That is to make sure that the phone doesn't come on automatically while the charger is connected. Now, away from the fact that I've not been able to see any option on the phone, and remember the phone is even 0%, you don't even know what to do, okay? So if you are not able to have any option, here is what you have to do. Now, what you have to do is because we are trying to make sure that the phone remains off while it's charging, so that it can charge just enough so that the system can be able to be, light up from the charge it has, okay? So to keep the phone off, all you have to do is just to put your finger on the power button and the volume minus button at the same time. Or actually, you have to press and hold until you see the prompt, okay? With your fingers till you see a prompt on the screen. Your charger needs to be connected during this time, okay? So if you put your finger on the power button and the volume minus button, it is going to bring up some kind of a menu that looks like this, okay? So once you have this menu, the phone is going to stay at that state, but the battery is not used as compared to when the phone is on, okay? The phone will stay like this. The battery is not used as compared to when the phone is on, okay? So what you have to do is just to leave the phone for a couple of minutes, okay? So when you leave the phone for a couple of minutes, it's going to charge so much so that it can light up the applications you have in the phone, okay? So if you left the phone for like 10 to 20 minutes, it's going to charge probably up to 1 or up to maybe 5 or 10% or even 20%, depending on the kind of charger you're using, okay? You will not be able to know what percent it is, but you just have to leave it for like 15 to 20 minutes and it's going to charge up from behind. So once you've waited for that time, you have to just click on the power button once, okay? When you click on the power button once, your phone will come on with some battery in it, that is charged percentage, okay? So of course you've gotten the solution and your phone is charged and it's now on, okay?